invents a new creative genre, the multimedia micro-epic of the Anthropocene.